For 6 or 7 or 8 months now, I've been the best thing in New England. And it's getting old. I've wrestled everyone the world has to offer. The best in Canada, the best in America, the best in New England. You give them to me and I take them out. So a couple years ago when I started, there was a legend going around. It was almost a myth. The legend of Eddie Edwards, the best New England ever had. When I started, I got the chance to meet Eddie. I shook his hand one time. I looked him in the eyes and I thought to myself, I'm gonna beat the shit out of this man one day. You're the best New England ever had. This right here proves that I'm the best New England has right now. Cole Fury, meet me there, motherfucker.